And the Ohio State Highway Patrol arrested a man who crashed into a New Carlisle home Friday night, then fled the scene. OSP says the man took the car without the owner's permission. Then around 8 p.m., he crashed into a home on Hartley Avenue off Dayton Lakeview Road. Police found the driver parked in the middle of the road a few houses down. They arrested him for driving under the influence. Nobody in the home was injured.